Clark County Fire Department, Las Vegas Fire and Rescue deploying units to this large fire right off the strip. Officials telling 8 News Now that after extinguishing the fire, they confirmed there were no injuries. However, they have not yet at this time determined a cause.